Another video clip purportedly showing Parakyani Edgar frontman Cheeto Miranda and his girlfriend, Neri Naig, having sex is making rounds on the internet. The clip, which is 11 minutes and 20 seconds long, is different from the first video that spread in August. The second sex video, which was uploaded Monday afternoon on a Facebook page, is more graphic than the first clip. Miranda, in an Instagram post Monday night, was unfazed. Mahal na mahal naman ang isa't isa. The more na sabukan nilang gulahin ang buhay naman, mas lalo lang tumitibay ang pagmamahalan at samahan naman, he said. He earlier filed a formal complaint to track down the person behind the viral spread of the first sex video. The 37-year-old singer told ABS-CBN News that he was first told by a friend that his private video had been leaked. Miranda has apologized to his and Naig's respective families for the unfortunate incident. He has claimed that a thief ransacked his room and one of his belongings stolen was a hard drive that contained a private video, among other files. Our hard drive was stolen from our room in our house, along with several other stuff. Kung sino ka man, God bless, he said. Miranda said his girlfriend is coping with the situation. She's okay, as well loved as before. Okay naman lahat. Everything's okay. It's just that we have to do this kasi may krimen na naganap eh, so kailangan naman magpursue. Miranda said with the help of the National Bureau of Investigation, he is keen on finding the person who spread the sex video.